talk to any of the tables today?
Yeah, there were a couple of guys from the robotics club, but that wasn't for me. But there was these females from the Spanish club. That got my attention.
You gonna go to a meeting?
Nah, it's not for me. I can't be around that many females for too long. You know what I'm saying?
Excuse me? I couldn't help but notice that you were referring to a woman, lady, or girl.
That's okay, Dr. May. That's just what we call females.
Well, let me tell you why that is wrong. You might be quizzed on this later. Lots of species have females, right? Right. So how will we know that you're referring to a human female? Listen, it's a respect thing. If you're not going to refer to men as males, then don't do it to women. Better yet, call her by her name. This favor, call me by my name. Give this measure of acknowledgement, 'cause this is not a game. You know, words, they carry weight. They can leave you in a state, leave you standing by the gate, trying to figure out your fate. Acknowledgement.
many species have females, goats, cows, pigs, and mules. But I do believe that only humans have what we refer to as a woman.
Acknowledgement, 'cause this is not a game.